Alan Hildebrandt with the South Dakota Bass Federation. Today I'm showing how I clean my Lowrance units after that day of out onto the water. I use a solution of distilled vinegar and water, 50-50. I just wipe it on there, clean it off. Once it dries, it'll take that all them spots out, water spots. This way it keeps your unit nice and clean.